It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Will be until
forever. Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
What a douche.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
You can't protect me.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there.
I gotta get the fuck out of this room. Jeez.
If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay.
Whatever.
Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change.
And they gave her a freaking condo. What am I looking at? Jeez.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
They have. I really want to know when this is supposed to take place. They never put a date on it. They make it ambiguous, but...
Bunny Gruff! Where's my rabbit?
This makes me wonder if she would have gotten upset about Bunny Gruff not being there had you not, like, cuddled up with it. Oh, this is slow.
Off to bed now, Josh.
Oh, only thing in that suitcase, the bunny and the flashlight? No, can't turn off the lights. That's weird. What time is... Oh, man, I really... Oh. You know, for as many problems as the older David Cage games have, putting dates on scenes is helpful.
I'm gonna turn off the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
At least not everybody who works here is assholes.
Night.
Or maybe they are. Who knows? I guess you can be an asshole and know how to tend to a
afraid.
Child.
We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
That was a hell of a story. In like 2 minutes, dude. You are awful. There's no tension in this because this is so easy. Like, there's no fear of failing this at all.
I got Jody.
And at the end, just like,
get a doctor.
Yeah. No one bothered to come in during that entire time. Like, whatever.
It's okay. It'll be alright now. Haydn isn't scared of them anymore.
That's a... You got a crack staff there, Doc. Like other girls. Entity's Master. Great. Platinum Trophy. We're going back to...
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan. Just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go, and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun!
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Pout. You look Terrence Howard.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Some random ass artwork on the wall. I suppose it's changed. Teenager cliche. Shitty, shitty bed. Good reflections in the mirror. I'm hitting the button. And she's become completely unable to express her words. Forget it. Forget it. What was that? What?
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once.
Cole's a softy.
Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
I don't want to get fired. Well, that's a good cry session. That's weird that you can even do that. Especially when you can cancel it so quickly. Hayden! Yeah!
Stop it, Jody! This is not gonna do you any good. Grounded. Period.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's gone. She smashed up the apartment.
Like, do you get the impression that... I get the impression that this game was made in a linear fashion.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself.
And because the story and its linear progression wasn't all that interesting, they went and split it up.
I need to go out
tonight. It's like the little kid stuff is really slow. And this stuff, there's just not a whole lot of substance to the story. We don't know anything about... the main antagonists about this. We keep going back and forth to find out more about Jody.
Yeah, I know.
But it's still like...
It's too late to turn back now.
I don't know anything. Like, we have no motivations for most of the cast. And we've been playing this for about 3 hours, almost four. Key? Gee. Yoink. Soda generic.
Well, hello, Cole. Jody. They're late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No. There's no need. I'm Cole's looking after me. So, right, Cole? Yeah. So.
Yeah, that's not suspicious.
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm.
Cole, we should probably get going now. Good night.
Uh,
He lost his voice.
Jody is the worst liar I have ever seen. It's almost endearing how bad of a liar she is.
That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya.
Yeah, everybody in this place loves not giving a shit about their jobs. Like, it's crazy how little people care.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long.
Are we driving?
Now get in the car and start it up.
So, one of the weird things about this game is that it can be played completely co-op with Aiden and Jody being two separate people. I don't know how beneficial that is, considering, you know, most of these are just puzzles. Not fairly
really
difficult puzzles. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go, Aiden.
This is going to be terrible.
Hey, cool, my man. Right off. Jody.
Floor. Are we really flooring it? Wow.
Security now.
Jody has the subtlety of a fucking bayonetta or a bayonet.
You'll forgive me. I'll be back soon.
A week.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe.
What is your end game here? I mean, thus far, most of the, I guess, the repercussions or the point of showing Jody's adolescence is showing how dumb she is. Because, like, her whole teenage years are so incredibly the Little Mermaid.
Well, this is
where
the
she
place.
Just wants to be like every other girl.
The girls must be inside already.
But, they went to a bar? There can't be other kids here, right? This is the worst fucking idea.
They're not here yet. We'll wait.
Oh my god, I wish you could see how far I rolled my eyes.
How old are you, miss?
21. I just want to eliminate.
If Grosha sees 21 and looks 16, she's 12. But, like, honestly, it's like, I get that she's sheltered, and I get that people don't have, or I guess she doesn't have enough experience with life to really, like, be able to discern stuff like this, but man, how dumb can you get?
Hey,
No, get up and don't drink that. Did they leave those two other guys? Yeah, they totally did. But they didn't want to put it in an actual video game, huh? It was made of warm mashing. Oh yeah, no, I get where this is going. I thought the other two had gone to lock the doors.
Wanna shoot some pool, darling?
Cause it can't be any worse of an idea than being here at all.
Ladies first.
Nice shot. What you doing in here all on your own?
Subtle.
Nothing special. Just a regular Saturday night for me. Not with the girls.
Well, no, because her lies are so obviously bad.
Trying to hustle me, girl.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business.
How old are you? How old are
you? Besides, it's impolite to ask.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Do yours?
Are we playing pool or 20 questions? Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Slap face! I don't have patrol.
Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Like, what do they think this is? Like, that's what's killing me about this whole thing. It's like, come on, fucking coward! Who do they think is attacking? There's no one else here. They've been here the whole time. Yeah, that's what it is.
Fuck it all! I don't wanna die! Nobody's dying! We get the fuck out of here!
That's the only one left.
Jesus! Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door! Again! Stop! Get out of the way, I'll break it down!
Sound real afraid. Aiden, don't give a fuck.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. I'll just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.
That's a weird animation. I don't know, the models, there's something about it. It's a little strange, a little tiny bit off-putting.